is given. That's just because you should. Principle that, no matter how much you like him or don't like him, is still the principle. And you should respect him just because he's the principle. Period. Yeah, you can agree or not, but he can suspend you. You can't suspend him. Okay? He's the principle. So he should get respect. Your teachers, in terms of their position, they should actually be given respect for the simple fact that they're your teacher. Yes, we'll talk about the individual in a second, but as a position, your parents, just as parents, coaches, whoever it is, anybody here have a job? Your boss should get respect because they are still the boss. That's given. Now, let's talk about the next one where we kind of, I hear some grumbling. Then there's earned. That's where someone has proven themselves to you. You're not talking about a position now. You're talking about an individual actually proved themselves to you. Here's the thing with a lot of you today. I'm not going to generalize. I'm just going to say a lot because a lot of you, they actually don't think this way, but a lot of you do. A lot of you think that you need to earn my respect. You better earn my respect. I don't know who you think you're talking to. Well, why don't you prove yourself? Maybe I would. Prove yourself. You prove yourself to me, I prove yourself to you, I prove myself to you, and now we have mutual respect. And the last one is general respect, and that's just respect for humanity. Understanding that you are just one person out of over 6 billion people in the world. Alright, so now what we're going to do based on those three things, I'm going to put a picture up here, and by round of applause, I want you to give me how much you respect this individual. Alright, everybody got it? Alright, number one, Bill Gates. He's the second richest man in the world. Second. And he's $57 billion. All right. Okay. J-Lo.
Jennifer Lopez. Yeah. Singer, actor, etc.
It kind of sounded like Bill Gates got a little more respect than J-Lo. I think it was his income. I don't know. Okay. A-Rod! It's the last one. This next one is controversial. Alright, so I'm kind of nervous to show you this next one. This next one is serious. Now you need to think about this next one. Alright.
Hercules Middle High School. So, this is my